وشخصية متفردة قادرة على فعل المستحيل.
So President, let me express our appreciation and respect, and let me say that you have a unique personality that is capable of doing the impossible.
That's very interesting. I agree. Well, again, I want to thank you, and I will get to Egypt. We will absolutely be putting that on the list very soon. And this was really very much unscheduled. We wanted to say hello to each other, and you were able to come here last minute. And I appreciate that. That's very nice. And again, we have a fantastic relationship with Egypt. Once again, we were not having such a good relationship with previous administrations, but we have a very, very strong one, and we appreciate what you're doing.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. President, the Iran election.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Iran election, Mr. President, would you like to say anything?
Thank you. Thank you.